Hi friends, today I will show you how to play online bat. First of all, you open the Google Chrome. Here you put our website name, which is allbat.in. Type allbat.in. This is the home page of my website. You click on the login button and put the ID and password which is providing by me after the deposit. Here you put the captcha code, which is 742422, and press the login button. Sometimes this demands again login. Click here to log out. Please click here to log out, and after that again put the login ID and password and captcha. As you put the three things, it opens the second page which needed the secure code. It comes on your mobile number as SMS. It's the secure code. We put the secure code here and press the submit button. Now it's open. It's your ID. It's the rules and regulations. And as you click on continue, you will see the list of matches, all the matches. As you click on batting and then cricket, here is the list of all matches. Whatever you want to play, click on that match. For example, we open a match. Here's the match and session. You will click on that. This is the main page where you put your bats of session and team. Here it shows the lagai and khai. Whatever, if you want to take the favorite team, then you put the bat on lagai, and if you want to unfavorite the team, you put the bat on khai. Your plus and minus, all the things are seen on this panel, and also the scorecard is also running on that panel. Okay, as you click on any rate, the column of amount is seen. Here you put the amount of bet and press done in 5 seconds. Here's your all bets are shows in the down. Okay, so please.